Hello! In this video, we'll be covering overfitting and underfitting of models. Bias is the error that results from incorrect assumptions and relations that the model makes about the data. In statistics and probability theory, bias occurs where the expected value of an estimator differs from the true underlying parameter which is being estimated. High bias tends to create overly generalized models, which can cause a loss of relevant relations between the features and target output. When a model has high bias, we say that it underfits the data. Variance is the inconsistency of a model due to small changes in the dataset. In statistics and probability theory, variance is the expected value of the squared deviation of a random variable from its mean. It can also be defined as a measure of the spread between numbers in a dataset and their mean. If the model changes drastically due to minor modifications, it's considered to have high variance. When this happens, we say that the model tends to overfit the data. This is not a good thing, as we want our machine learning models to be generalized enough to produce the best predictability on out-of-sample data. Errors in bias and variance are defined as the difference in expected prediction and variability of model prediction for a given data point, respectively. Since bias and variance are at two ends of the spectrum, one being able to cause overfitting and the other causing underfitting, you want to keep them at a good balance. If you create an overly complex model that matches exactly what you model for, you overfit the data, which will not generalize to out-of-sample data. Similarly, you don't want to underfit the data and have it be too general. A good balance is keeping the model general enough for out-of-sample data, but specific enough to fit the pattern of the data. Thanks for watching.